Coach, you're coming on the short end of a 7-goal extravaganza. What do you take away from this game?
Yeah, I mean, obviously, I think it's a great game for fans, especially the neutral fan to watch. A little disappointed in some of the goals we allowed, just soft, I think. Some things that we can correct, though, and that we will work on correcting. That's the disappointing part, but I have to focus on the positive things with the team. And I mean, there's not a lot of teams that come back from a goal down in our game period, less than college soccer. For us to do that and then come back from 2 goals down to tie it up, really bummed for the girls that we lost the game that way. They're very, very late. I think if we had 5 more minutes, we would have tied it back up again, to be honest. But I'm proud of our team. They're grit. We've talked about this last year. We talked about it at the beginning of this year. That's our character, and only good things will come from that. The team's disappointed, and as are we with the result. But our performance, I think, in terms of the fight was phenomenal, and we got to fix some things, tactically, and we'll keep going.
What can you say about the attacking side of your team that's now had multiple multi-goal games? You have multiple scorers now. What does it say about your team's attacking prowess?
Just obviously a shift in mindset, and obviously we have some players that are playing with more confidence and more assertively, and it just builds momentum, right? And so for us to score 3 goals, again, not just the fact that we came down from 2, but to score 3 goals, I think we're averaging 2 goals a game. So that's the positive. We got to button up the defensive side of things so that we don't have to score 3 or 4 goals to win. That's a hard task for any team. But I like where we're at. I'm proud of our team, and the start is still very, very positive. And if you're going to lose a game, I guess this is a way to lose it with your chin up. And I'm proud of our team. Now we got a tough game on Sunday, and we're going to have to regroup, refocus, and just come out and give our best effort on Sunday.
Good luck on Sunday against Notre Dame.
Thank you. Go Grizzlies.